Just make believe you're a tiny little seed. A tiny little seed that's reaching up to meet your need. With the right amount of faith and the right amount of earth, you'll grow to see the sunshine on your day of birth. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. When springtime comes, how can you tell? The air is always filled with orange blossom smell. Come summertime, the warmest sunshines, and the world is full of flowers and good melon rhymes. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. When autumn falls, it's a harvest show. With north winds blowing all the seeds that it must sow. Come winter time, the rain must fall. Till once again the new year and the springtime call. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. The seasons come and the seasons go. Nature knows everything that it must know. The earth and man can be good friends. Let's listen so our harvest time will never end. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. Let's listen to the land we all love. Nature's plan will shine upon. Listen to the land. Listen to the land. Just make believe you're a tiny little seed. Tiny little seed that's reaching up to meet your
need. Well, I came from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana, my true love for to see. It rained all night the day I left, the weather, it was dry. The sun so hot I froze to death, Susanna, don't you cry.
Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee.
I soon will be in New Orleans and then I'll look.
Be part bear.
Oh, heck, I'm only part moose as it is.
Here we go! Us bears, we do love nature and tramping through the woods. Us bears, we do love fishing every hour if we could. Us bears, we do love singing in country harmony. And if y'all won't join us, we'll chase you up a tree. Now that's real country, boy.
Saratoga Turf and no, Turf Club.
I don't know what button I pressed. Anybody wants a life ball?
Crab. Video.
Oh, it's a video?
Video.
I actually just got a new phone and I have that. Because it would tell me, it would be like, call from Ty. And I was like, I don't care, I just want my phone.
Until we dock.
Guys from Plymouth, Plymouth, Massachusetts, for taking the boat from the Polynesian over to the Magic Kingdom, only to take the bus from the Magic Kingdom back to the Beach Club.
No, we're going somewhere else. We'll eventually see it.
It's pretty in the dark like that.
It didn't photograph well, but it is pretty. Oh, the mountain is steaming.
Doesn't that volcano erupt sometimes?
Oh, really?
It's a volcano, I think. It might.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
last video and walk quicker.
You're telling me. I'm the one that's got the loaf in the oven.
Excuse me. You're not the only one.
Because it's awesome.
Your misfortune is none of my own. Which I love. Father Brown. Please help Father Brown. Well, I'm today for you must go. E-I-E-I-E-I-O. If I catch you back, by the legs are up. Knees up, please up, don't you read the things of Father Brown. Oh, my. What a rotten song. Good night, Sean. Thank you. What a rotten song.
Bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight. Reflections of Earth.
Or at the country store, shut their lights. Yeah, there you go.
This is our delicious spread, scrambled eggs, French toast, and bacon. home fries, macadamia nut pineapple pancakes. Amanda looks pleasantly amused. And Mark's delicious, what is it?
Samoan. Poached eggs on pulled pork hash.
And of course, the Kona, 100% Kona coffee, which I'm about to go on to my second cup of.
Oh yeah.
Here in the beautiful Polynesian resort. Are you happy?
I'm very happy.
This is the happiest place on earth.
It is. Especially when you're eating.
My stomach is the happiest place on earth.
All right, now I have to eat. Bye. I like the mint chapstick that they sell. That's very nice.
You ready for the Magic Kingdom?
Stay clear of the door. For the comfort of others, no smoking please. Thank you. Our next stop is Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa. To our left-hand side are Disney's Falls and Disney's Magnolia Golf Courses at the Shades and Green Resort. These award-winning courses are part of the annual PGA Tour each fall. Is Disney's Wedding Pavilion. Couples may exchange vows in a fairy tale setting, complete with a picturesque backdrop of Cinderella Castle. We are now stopping at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa, a Victorian-style hotel offering the modern conveniences of a full-service spa and outlook. For dinner, we invite you to experience the casual elegance of Simpler Cook.
What'd you think?
I'm done for the day. Take me to the teacup. They're closed.
Yeah, I heard.
It's the only ride I really want to see.
Well, they want to see Small World. It is closed.
Oh, it's closed too? Really?
It's been closed since August. Oh. Well, no, but neither one of them until late.
That's terrible.
Oh, that's
good. Everybody needs to see it.
I don't know quite so sure.
Anna, why do we call this inspiration ball?
Thank you for asking. The three of you did. We call this Inspiration Falls because the longer you stare into its rushing waters, the more it inspires you to travel deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everybody say, ooh. Everybody say, ah. See? You're inspired. And just like magic, we're now on the Congo River in the deepest, darkest jungles of Central Africa. Right in fact, we have a pygmy welcoming party for all of you guys. Oh dear, this is embarrassing. I don't see any pygmies. Something must have scared them off. I wonder what it could have been. They're usually pretty brave. Ah! Oh my gosh, it was probably that 33-foot python. You know, pythons are really friendly creatures. They'll even develop a crush on you. So be careful. If you mind if we stop in my camp real fast and pick up some supplies? Oh man. As I hired these gorillas to break camp for me, it looks like they broke everything I own. Now the good news is I couldn't get that Jeep to start this morning, and it looks like they finally got it to turn over. They must have used a monkey wrench.
You believe we're on this thing?
Yeah.